All right, well, right now I'm in the South Loop, and yes, it is the mayoral election today, and of course, we got 14 candidates to choose from, a diverse field. But guys, this is the first open mayoral election in many, many years. It's only the fourth ever in the last 100 years where there wasn't an incumbent. So I've got the podium out today, and I'm going to drag it all across Chicagoland to look if there's any last-minute write-in candidates. I see an L stop up there. Maybe I'll go there. So I'm looking for mayoral candidates for write-in last-minute candidates today. All right, well, so I'm at White Palace Grill here in the South Loop. Great place for people to sit down, talk about politics, eat some pancakes. Hey, guys, how you doing this morning?
Hey, good. How's it going?
Good. So we're looking for extra candidates. Does anyone here at this table maybe want to throw their hat in the race for a mayoral election? He's doing it. Hey, all right.
Literally, bro.
All right, what's your name, by the way?
Joe.
All right, Joe, get on up here. I got this podium here for you. Coming up to the podium, we're going to have you decide what your platform is, what Joe's platform is. You live in the city, right?
Absolutely.
What neighborhood you live in?
Humble Park.
All right, so you're Humble Park resident. What are you running for here, Joe? What are we going with?
Man, we're going to go for free Netflix for everyone.
Free Netflix for everyone. What do you guys think about that? Free Netflix? All right, there we go. Who are your supporters here, by the way?
Oh, you got Jeremy and you got Jose Estrada.
All right, there we go. Okay, so free Netflix for everyone. What else are you running for here?
What are we going for, guys? Free pancakes?
Free pancakes. All right, I like
free
that.
Free pancakes.
All right, what else in the neighborhood that drives you crazy?
Potholes.
Potholes. What are you going to do about the potholes?
We're going to fill it up with cereal.
Just any type of cereal.
Yeah. Just whatever's working right now is not working. Whatever they're putting in. So
I like your new ideas. All right, we got potholes filled up, free pancakes, free Netflix. What about parking? What are we doing with that?
Parking, absolutely. Taking away parking. Yeah, no. Taking away parking.
Taking away parking? Or?
Yeah, all the meters, all the cameras, just gone.
So red lights don't matter. Just keep on driving through them.
Absolutely. Right. Absolutely.
Anything else you want to do on? How about work? What are you going to give a shout out to who you work with?
Absolutely. General Building Supply. Absolutely.
You give them more business.
Yeah, more business.
Yeah, there we go.
Absolutely.
All right, I got to ask, would you guys vote for your buddy here?
Nah.
How about you?
Nah.
All right, okay. So no votes for you, Joe. I'm sorry.
I had the potholes. That was great.
Guys,
free Netflix.
Free Netflix. Back to you in the studio. Well, I'm trying to find some extra candidates. We got 14 people on the ballot today that made it through the entire verification process, but 14 isn't enough. We're looking for a few more great candidates, and it could be you. We're looking for them now, so come on downtown and find me and run for mayor. Oh, yeah, we found some great candidates for mayor. We're here at Lou Mitchell's right now. The whole staff's always great. Audrey, come up to the platform. You're running for mayor. What's your number one platform?
My number one platform would be to get rid of the parking meters.
Okay.
Have John Hansen as mayor.
I like that.
Chicago. And what else?
Have the jam on all the time?
All the time. Oh. Jam runs all day long.
I like that. All right, we're going to come on over to Sherry. Sherry, how you doing here this morning?
Fine, thanks. How are you?
Good, Sherry. We love you. All right, you got the podium here. You're running for mayor. What's your one thing you're going to do?
Get rid of the Bears and get a real team to give us competition. My team, Green Bay Packers.
Sherry, I cannot believe you just dropped that on a Chicago TV station. Hey, Jose, get on up here, man. Let's move over to Jose. Here we go. Moving on back. Jose, you're running for mayor. What are you doing?
I'll open on gym for 24 hours.
A gym for 24 hours?
Yes, I'll be in that gym all day.
You're so just a 24-hour gym
24 for 24 hours.
What's your favorite move? What do you do? I hear you're good at karate.
Yes, I am.
Can you show us a move really quickly? Here, I'll move this tray out of the way. Come on, Jose. Give us the karate move. Jose for mayor and his karate move. Here it comes. Can you do it?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Let me see.
He's worried about splitting his pants. There we go. That was awesome. You kick anyone else out of office, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Well, going pretty well. I'm at Lou Mitchell's right now, where we always find a cast of characters walking around with the podium. Going to go up to another table. Good morning. How are you guys doing this morning?
Oh, hi. Doing well. How are you?
Good. What's your name?
My name is Stephanie.
Stephanie and?
Rick.
All right. Stephanie and Rick. Do either of you guys want to run for mayor today? Anyone last minute candidates? You seem, all right. You want to do it? All right. Well, here, I got the podium here. Stephanie coming up. Ooh, I noticed you brought your coffee with you, Stephanie. There you go. All right, so what would you run for if you were mayor of Chicago?
I would run for free coffee. Free coffee for everyone on every corner, every hour.
Just like spigots of coffee? Change the hydrants to coffee?
Oh, yes, please. Yes, that is part of my campaign.
Chicago River just loaded up with coffee?
Indeed, indeed.
All right, so you want free coffee for everyone else. What else are you looking for?
Craft fairs every weekend. Every weekend. Uh-huh.
Are you a big craft fair person?
I do. I like to craft. I like to make some earrings. These aren't mine.
Oh, okay.
But I do make them.
Not on brand. Nice try there. All right, so you're coffee and and craft fairs.
Yes, I would support that. I'm running for it.
She's running for it today. Are you going to vote for her?
Oh, absolutely.
All right, there we go. Yeah, I like that. Cheers to free coffee. It's too cold outside. I came inside. And if you're worried about just a little snowfall for today or how much snow we've had this winter, let's talk to Kate here. Kate, you're from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, right?
Yes.
How much feet do you have in Eau Claire, Wisconsin? Feet of snow do you have?
About 5 feet.
5 feet of snow, just sitting there on the ground.
5 feet of snow, yes.
But you're tough. You're Wisconsins, right? How do you get Wisconsinonians? What do you guys call yourselves? Wisconsinites? Okay.
Cheeseheads?
Cheeseheads.
There we go.
That's way easier. So you don't think this is totally fine?
It's a little brisk. Yeah, there's not all the snow.
Right. Now, Brianne is from California, but you've been in Chicago about 10 years. You all adjusted now? You good with the winters here?
Piece of cake.
I like this piece of cake motion. There we go. You guys want your own personalized weather forecast here this morning?
Absolutely.
All right, there we go. We got temperatures right now in the low to mid teens, but we got winds out of the north about 10 to 15 miles an hour. We're okay with all that though, right?
Sure.
You're not convincing me that you're okay with this. Kate is not happy about this, guys. It's a windy, chilly morning. Janice, that's what we should be used to that, right?
Yes, we should. Chicago's just showing us what it has.
And you're showing Chicago what you got. You are like perfectly dressed here for this winter with this nice scarf and the nice hat. You look great this morning, Janice.
Well, thank you. It's all about layering.
You want to do a little turn with me here, a little fashion show turn? Here we go, Janice. Janice, wearing her hat. Ooh, and give a look to the camera, the steely look. I like that. Watch out for those wind chills. It is a little windy out here.
It's better today than it was yesterday.
It is better. I like that. You should just take my job, Janice. Okay. I don't know how they feel about that.